Hey guys, it's the Fisher Brad, and today I'm in Valdez, Alaska.
In today's video, I'm going to teach you guys how to salmon fish here. However, this is actually a really good tourist site as well. You can see sea lions, you can see seagulls, and thousands of salmon.
In today's video, I'm using my Akuma SST medium action 8'6" rod, and I also got my 13 ball bearing reel. I'm running 17 pound monofilament line. All I'm putting on is a snap swivel, and then I'm running Blue Fox Pixie Spoons. I find the best colors to be the silver blade and orange body, as well as the silver blade and pink body. You're gonna wanna go really slow. I like to throw my lure in the water, let it sink a little bit, then slowly retrieve it in. You're gonna wanna keep retrieving it in all the way up until the very last minute. I've had lots of fish today strike right at the rocks. You guys can also use Blue Fox spinners, size 3, size 4s. I've seen them get caught on every single size today.
Sea lions around.
Fish chased it right up to the rocks and then it turned at the last second. I hate that fish. Stupid. It was right there. Come on. Oh, here we go. Yep.
fish is stupid. It was right there. Come on. Oh, here we go. Yep. That's a pretty one.
Oh, one bit right next to me. Yep. There we go. Oh, maybe it didn't. No, it did. No, it didn't. Got inside.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed watching my latest Alaska video. If you'd like this video, I'd really appreciate you giving it a like, comment, and subscribe. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. I'll also be adding links in the description below, so be sure to check some out if you want to easily order some of the lures I used in today's video. Hope this helps you guys catch some more fish, and stay tuned for my next Alaska video.